gave it our all. We basically fought hard, and I think the Egyptians were technically better than us in the first two quarters. However, we fought back and hustled really hard, and we took the game to the wire.
They play good, and second half Uganda play tough defense, especially in fourth quarter. It was a big game, and thanks God we win today.